It's Monday, 29th of August. My name is Dr. Evert Berger, and welcome to my case of the day. In today's case, we opened our patient's bite with Cerec crowns and composite restorations. There you can see us removing amalgam with a rubber dam in place. And there you can see all the Cerec preparations are done, and now we can scan the teeth. We are now busy designing the teeth on Cerec. After that, we mold the teeth in the laboratory. In the meantime, we're busy doing the anterior composites on the upper teeth and on the lower teeth. Our lab technician does the finishing touches on the crowns. And there you can see the crown cemented and the composites polished. For our next case, I'll spend more time recording the cementation process of the crowns. So there you can see the before and the after. Well, thanks for watching today's case of the day. Tomorrow we'll be doing two implants in the upper jaw. For more information, please check out jbaydentalstudio.co.za.